customize your character? That sounds like it's gonna be cool.
Oh man.
Thanksgiving, really? No. Oh, that's random. Sick. Chests. So slow. I think I like this gen. Very nice. Lots of spiders though, which is good. Good to have spiders. Oh, whoa. Huh. Interesting. I'm gonna come back for that and see if I can go into the under.
To the place, you know, that place, the mining place where you mine.
Just kidding. Well, I'm coming back. I hope it actually leads down there now. Be insane. Never seen that on Don't Starve Together yet. Try to eat me. Really rude. Oh, that's rude. Yeah, that's rude. Right, you can move with mouse, or you can just move normally with your WASD. Oh. Well then, I guess not. I thought those were rocks that went underground. Maybe not. Maybe I'm wrong. Huh. Maybe they're just rocks. A mole. Oh man, bees though—they're spooping me. I kinda need to find some twigs. Just a bit. Twigs! There. Seems like a good spot to make a camp. Oh my god, that's a lot. Well, that was easy. Lost a lot of Dura, but I can just get it all back real quick, so... Just make another. No problem. Mosquito sack. I might as well just make one. Kinda looks like they made it easier. Nah. It never told you that it used 40 health before, that's nice. I shouldn't have wasted my twigs. Oh, never mind. I can get any. I don't really want to get that one. So many here. Completely forgot about that one. I don't even need carrots either. Probably shouldn't be picking them up. Can I eat honey? I don't know if I can eat honey. Trapped him. Easy. Oh wow, a lot of grass up here. this one come from? I guess he came from that pond, actually. Oh, cool. Into the hammer now. Looks like you can't actually get grass in this biome or zone. Kinda stinks. I could go hunting. Oh, I'm really hungry. I should keep farming these guys. Grab a bunch of traps. Just drag them out into it, basically. There's nothing left. Never mind. Go bird traps. I just need more silk. I need these to grow up into bigger ones. I completely forgot. Add some twigs. So I need a hammer and a shovel. I want some bird traps. I don't remember how much silk it is though. Check in a sec here. water balloon. Four? Okay.
Okay, Slayer, can I tell you something?
What?
I was gonna buy me, you, and Carl Black Ops 2, and money for the same price as Black Ops 3, what the hell? What? I'm texting my friend next.
Yeah, no, they did that with Battlefront 2. They left it the same price as the higher games. It's pretty cool. Dude, are you gonna play some Don't Starve together, dude?
Yeah.
As well, right? Oh, my axe broke.
Well, I'm gonna wait till I get done eating. No, I have food and cooking. I was only gonna buy it to play zombies.
Zombies is pretty fun.
Over 9,000 zombies. What the hell?
Sounds like a lot.
Don't invite Lino to the league game, okay?
Yeah, I won't. He doesn't deserve to be in the league game anyway.
Damn it! He's in here! Go, 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 go!
Dude, I'm like MLG at Don't Starve. Yeah, no.
Yeah, I was gonna buy you, me, and Kyle Black Ops, but...
Black Ops is for babies, dude.
It's only for zombies, dude.
I know, zombies is like the only good thing about Black Ops 2.
I was gonna buy it. I was gonna buy it as me and you and Cobb 2, but it's the same price as 3.
Apparently fighting enemies in this game for this character makes her heal automatically. It's pretty cool.
Nice.
It's pretty OP. Oh, it's 1%. Big for me. Need to make another helmet. Ah! Oh, good. Put it on the same second I got it hit off my head. Maybe I can use berries for birds? I can. Not that funny, Ange.
Look at it. It's the League of Legends community. can do lean it.
Oh.
Lean it.
Never.
Lean it.
I don't know how to read.
Oh.
Just kidding, I still didn't read it. All right.
Wow.
I'll play it.
Wow. I was seeing my pizza stun.
Easy, got him. Easy. Any grass? What? Dirty cheaters.
Dude, MapleStory sucks.
Got him. This trap's MLG, it catches him every time he comes out.
Hey, I have an idea, Slayer. Slayer, how about we play like MapleStory in CSGO or in League?
That's not a good idea.
Good point. Yeah, I mean, that's what Ryan wanted, but I guess he's gonna leave now. He said.
Yeah, I guess he's gonna leave, dude. Rip
yeah,
him,
once he leaves. Yeah, okay.
Man, rip. Oh man, yeah, I'm so upset. Oh my god. Oh,
I
dang
know.
It. Oh, he's leaving. Oh man.
Oh wow.
So
I mean, once he,
sad. Oh.
Once he leaves, let's go play League of CSGO.
Yeah, I agree.
But yeah, I'm gonna go and eat my pizza now. Okay. See ya guys on the flip side.
Flipside? Whoa, that was some...
Damn it, Steve's here, now I can't go.
Oh my god, Steve's here. Oh
Steve.
My god.
Now I gotta stay here because then you're just kidding, I wanna eat.
Oh my god, BM'd. Oh my god. Just BM'd you. Dude, we're starving together with PvP. Got him. Dude, there's PvP, but we don't have to PvP if we don't want to PvP. That's all I'm saying, you know? That's all I'm flinging, you know? Yeah. So if anyone gets on your nerves, you know, you just like slap them a little bit, and then they're like, okay, whatever. Like, if you want to work together, Steve, I completely agree and understand.
Perfect. Slayer, don't we need a mod pack for Don't Solve?
Mod pack?
The
I
boats.
Think you already have it. Like, they give it to you for free, probably.
Mmm.
They're like, whatever, dude! You don't care! See if I can play.
I don't have it.
Matter. I think we played with it anyway.
I never did. I'm eating right now, remember?
Just giving you an invite, bro. Calm down.
Ah, thank you, friend. I'll buy the DLC. I don't have it.
You don't need to.
I don't have it. Okay, yeah, I won't do it. Well, okay, I'm gonna finish eating real quick then.
Alright. Boats? It's not a Don't Starve Together. It's in, what, in Don't Starve Together? I don't know. I think it's just because Don't Starve Together is amazing. No, it happens. For some reason people like it. Oh no, don't walk into my trap! Oh, tricked ya.
You could look at some sick in-game Minecraft sunsets on one of my videos. It's pretty intense. I mean, looks pretty sick.